There's a few things that have come out from the CDC in the last week that are worth mentioning. One is involving houses of worship, an outbreak that was described in Arkansas where two people who were involved in church activities who were mildly symptomatic and really not that ill, but they had COVID and they ended up infecting about 50 some other people in their church, and there were 6 deaths within that group, and that's really unfortunate. No one would like to see that. And that outbreak actually got out into the community, and there were infections associated with that outbreak occurring in people who weren't involved in the church, from contact with someone with contact with contact. So when we're going about worshiping, we really have to pay attention and keep our personal distance, wear our masks in church. Maybe it's better to hum the hymn rather than to sing the hymn. As we've talked about, singing transmits virus. Usually when I'm in church, I hum rather than sing anyway. I have a horrible voice. But I think that's a practice that we should probably reconsider while worshiping.